Hello, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome to Shantae's Risk is Revenge? Is that how you pronounce that? Shantae? I don't really know. Anyway, we're going to play this game because I played like 20 minutes of this and I fell absolutely in love with the art style, the gameplay, and the soundtrack, and it was awesome. So I'm going to play this. As far as I've understood it, we play the character of Shantae. Or Shantae? Whatever. This woman right here, she's a half genie. And she's like the defender of this town. So this is a short recap of the first game, which was only available on 3DS, I think. But this is on PC, so this is the first game we're playing on PC. And I'm not gonna voice her, because I'm not a woman! Hiya! God, that is loud. That should do it. You are ugly. Yes, I am indeed fighting people with my hair. Also, that's a dodge. Not a roll, but a dodge slide. Sort of. Oh! Hey. No idea what that was. Ha! Ah. No, no, no! Don't go away, thank you. Oh, eh. Did I get that? Still got the moves. Yay, I defeated a bunch of one-hit enemies. So we are at the lighthouse. And we can go right or we can go left. And just because I'm a rebel, I'm gonna go over this. What? Burn? Burn? Does that actually make me jump higher? I don't think it does. No. Okay. Anyway, I happen to know that you can actually swim. So, we're gonna go left. Oops, I fucked up. Come on! There we go. I found an egg! Oh no, only an egg. I found THE egg! Apparently that's incredibly important because it's THE egg. Unfortunately though, I haven't seemed to have learned how to swim downwards, so we can't explore the water, but, well, whatever. Whee! Birds! You look interesting. Oh my god, I am so sorry. What happened to your nose? Hey, Shantae. I'm off to see your uncle's show. Want to go with? Huh? The Relic Hunter Expo is today? Yeah. Sky Wrench flew in this morning just to see it. Oh my gosh, Sky's egg. I left it sunning in the bay. Don't move a muscle. No, I actually did pick it up. Alright. I got the egg. Let's go. Wow. That was quick. Ew! It smells like grandma. I'm sure that's normal. You're the worst egg sitter ever. Don't blame me when Sky finds out. I have a question. Who are Sky? Who are Wrench? Scuttletown! Let's talk to this dude. The Relic Hunters are known worldwide for their unusual discoveries. I hope to see something truly amazing today. Good for you. Hey, kid. Don't worry! Today's the Relic Hunter Expo. Fuzzy old explorers always find the weirdest stuff from the old world. I always pre-register. I'm not sure why I made like a 90-year-old guy or 90-year-old man voice for that kid, but whatever, I did. Artistic freedom, I think. Wow, you're big.
All these boats coming in. Scuttletown ain't got room to dock them all.
Okay, whatever. Oh, hello. Hey, Shantae. What's it gonna take to get you back on the stage? Quit being so shy. Stage? Okay, whatever. Oh, we can go in here. Oh. Oh! Okay.
And grasping the white crystal firmly in hand, I ducked for several seconds at what appeared to be a common cliff. Face. Until blah blah blah.
Okay then. Hello.
Psst. You're late.
It's your sworn duty to protect this town against the criminal element. Okay. And you're Grump. I'm guessing training week was a bust. Total disaster. My warbird hatchlings literally flew the coop. And all besides Wrench here. Oh, wait. So the bird is Wrench, Sky and Wrench? Oh, now I know who you are. Speaking of which, do you have my egg?
Yes.
Yes, my boy. I'm actually a woman, but thank you. So, did you take good care of him? Spoiled him rotten.
You.
You'd better have. Oops. It's time. For what?
And with my emptied barrels replacing the
You.
Treasure?
I was able to outwit the pressure trap and make my escape. Citizens of Scuttletown, may I present this year's object of mystery?
Ooh, murmur. Incredible man. Huge ba- Dude, stop.
Such bravery.
Very wow. Okay, no.
As usual, we'll kick off the festivities by cracking open a fossilized treasure and offer the content up for auction. This year's mystery object appears to be encased in solid stone, but feels quite hollow. Shall I smash it open?
Yay, do it!
Clap, clap, clap.
Then let the festival begin.
Smash. He literally did smash. Ooh. Yeah, what's that? It's a lamp, you idiot.
It looks like
an oil lamp. Thank you, Sky. Thank you.
Ladies and gentlemen, my mistake. I seem to have brought the wrong item. That is,
It's okay, Uncle. Show us.
Show us. Yay!
No! I mean, no. It's not important. Let's move on to the next event. Please turn your attention to...
The exploding roof. Okay, then.
Ho, ho, ho!
Wait. You don't look like someone who would say, ho, ho, ho! You look more like a... Ho, ho, ho! A ho? Okay, I'm gonna stop right there. No need for an alarm!
I'm just dropping by for this!
You took a worthless lamp.
Risky boots!
Oh. The titular character.
In the flesh. Your spelunking uncle is always dredging up new collectibles. But this one... Well, this takes the cake, doesn't it?
It's just a worthless lamp.
Put it back before there's trouble. You have no idea the trouble that is in store. Heave ho, men! Hoist me booty through the roof. And put your backs into it! Fortune most foul!
Wow. That's a weird expression.
That lamp is extremely dangerous! Sky, Bolo, one of you catch her before she reaches the dock.
No way, I can handle this. Wow, how did I get here?
No sign of Risky Boots or her pirate ship! If I've lost her, I'll never live it down.
Words, they don't come easily to you, do they? Not me either. How did you miss that?
Yo-ho!
I love this pirate.
Genie girl! Looking for me? Risky! I'll give you one last chance to hand over that lamp. If not, things are gonna get ugly.
Is that a laugh or... I don't even know.
They're going to get ugly, all right. Let's see how you handle my brand new steam-powered oceanic tinker tub.
That's a very long word, and I suddenly got all Texan.
What?
Now, of course it has eyes.
Of course. Lock and load, men.
Okay.
It's time for Risky's revenge, so let's attack aggressively! Ho-ho-ho!
Or was that ho-ho-ho? That's better. It has eyes and it yells. Okay.
Ha-ya! Ha!
Let me guess. Yeah, okay. That wasn't hard.
Ha-ya!
I'm assuming I don't want to get hit by those, okay? Oh, hello! Now then. Oh, don't eat me!
Don't eat me!
Oh, hello. Oh, this is... Hey!
Hada!
Okay, oh, okay. I wonder how many times I'm gonna have to hit this thing.
Oh, yeah! Hello!
Oh, wait, he's gonna walk this way, isn't he? Yep. Hi. Do the smash. Except smash. I think I defeated it.
Not bad! You've learned a thing or two since our last duel. But no matter. With this lamp, I've finally got the means to crush Sequin Island land once and for all.
Hey, it woke up again.
Till then, play with this!
Dodge? That... Shantae, you suck. Creepy old man, stop poking me, please.
Shantae, wake up! Are you alright?
You don't look alright.
She got away.
Remain still! Leave the situation to Sky and Boro!
But... Oh, hi, Toad. Oh god, you're ugly.
Well, this is so fine. How do you do?
I'm sorry, what?
Laying down on the job while that pirate runs pell-mell all over my town. Ever since this pirate thing started, Shoretown has been going to the dogs.
Major Scuttlebutt!
Okay, that's almost like Major Asshole, but whatever.
Please understand, she's doing everything possible!
Fury was not half finished. We're a whole town, we need complete protection. Pack up your things and clear out. You're fired!
Really?
What?!
You can't mean it!
I do! And that's my final word on the matter! Now get going! I'm a busy man!
Also fat and ugly. Well, that's a good reaction. He was in rare form. Well, he'll change his mind once I get the lamp back.
No! I forbid you to go!
Now you're acting weirder than the mayor. That's kind of true. What is it about this lamp that's got you so worked up?
I can't tell you!
What? Why not?
I promised your mother never to speak of it. That lamp caused a lot of suffering back in her day. Trust me, it's trouble. And better left forgotten.
You can at least tell me why Risky would steal it. Is it dangerous?
No. Not anymore. The genies banished its magic long ago. They divided its power into 3 magic seals.
That was a bit powerful. Sorry.
And hid them away forever. Even if the dark power was somehow restored, few remember how to use it. and I intend to carry that secret to the grave.
Okay.
But, Uncle, Risky must know more than you think. Otherwise, she wouldn't have stolen it in the first place.
Tis true. The potential for evil is too great. We have no choice. We must find all the three magic seals before Risky boots us. It will be difficult. And very dangerous. And afterwards, we must never speak of this again. Do you think you're up to the challenge?
If it means saving our town from evil, you bet! I will find those three magic seals and put an end to Risky's evil schemes once and for all. I'm not sure how many times I've changed people's voices, but you'll have to live with that. I am not a professional voice actor, I am just a guy playing games. I guess we're going back to town then? Do I talk to you again?
I got kicked out of my old town and traveled here to start a new life. I really hope this town can accept me for me.
Not sure when you look like that, bro. Hey, kid.
Have you seen the old scooch in this town? He's the save guy. See him if you want to record your progress.
And he's still 90 years old. Not 9, it's 90. Hey, dude.
See these arrow things on the ground? Folks call them jump pads. Jump off a one to launch forward or back. I'll take you straight to the town gate.
That would be these, I assume. But we shall talk to everyone first.
Make sure you stop by the shop for some magic. Before you go, I'd suggest the Storm Puff. It is the most powerful weapon to start with, even if it is tricky to use.
Alright, what's in here then?
Hello!
It's empty, okay. Hi. Try visiting your pal, Rotty Dops.
You can find her, Zombie Wagon,
by heading east from the town gate. It's a straight shot right through the something. I accidentally clicked that. It's a straight shot straight through the field and forest. Right, thank you, good sir. I have no idea what you're talking about. Can I jump up here?
No.
How did you get here?
Have you seen the other fishermen in this town? Talk about fat!
Yes, indeed.
Oh my god, what are
you? Hello?
Ah, no, smash me!
Very well then, I shall not smash you. Okay. Jump pad.
Whee!
Wow. Wow, okay, there's a whole city here. Hello.
I love to run. I could always walk, but then I'd have to hold down my attack button all the time.
Wow, breaking the fourth wall there. So if I use the attack button, I can walk. Ah, that is the coolest walking animation ever. Okay, so what's this? Is this the old save guy?
Would you like to save a record of your journey?
Yes. Save complete. Thank you. Alright. What's in here? Oh, hey Sky. When you're not sure what to do next, come talk to me, Bolo, or Uncle Mimic. You can find all three of us here in Scuttletown. From now on, don't be afraid to ask for help. And suddenly you got all helpful. Also, how are your clothes flapping like that? You're indoors! Who are you? You've been skipping your belly dance classes. No wonder you can't remember any transformation dances. If you're feeling rusty, hold down the dance button to do a practice dance. That will be this one. Really? I can dance? Is it a safety dance? Okay, sorry. Hello!
I am famous for my magic jam. It spreads like a dream and tastes like a blot of heaven.
Too bad. Monsters hijacked my latest batch.
If you find a magic jam, don't just give it away. Trade it for something valuable.
Okay. Hello. I said hello.
Hello!
Thank you.
Don't leave town without a sequined landmap. It shows all the save rooms and such. You can get one at the shop for super cheap.
Okay, thank you. Hello. I heard the zombies parked their wagon in the Tangle Forest. Just thinking about it gives me goosebumps all over my body. Right here, and here, and here.
Yeah, do tell me more.
Oh wait, you're on the other side. Guess I can jump to you with that one. Hello! Oh wow, hey. You look a bit faded.
Have you visited the shop? I traveled from far off lands to check it out myself. But once I arrived, I had no money left to buy anything. So, now I just wander aimlessly on its roof.
That is a very important task. So this is the store. Hello.
Don't leave shop.
Don't leave town without buying magic from this shop. I'd start with fireball magic if I were you.
It is perfect for long-range attacks and will ignite certain enemies.
So you're the second one telling me to buy some magic. I guess we will. Hey, dude.
Welcome to the item shop.
Thank you. Now, what were you saying? Potion? I guess that's health. Magic. Fireball.
Pikeball.
Storm Puff. Attract magic. Magic fill.
Silky cream.
Map 20.
20?!
That's not super cheap. I guess we'll get Storm Puff then. They did say me an unwieldy cloud with an electric personality. No. Well, I think we'll get Fireball. Because then I can afford the map as well. Aha! Let's get out of here. Did I talk to you?
Don't leave town without buying magic from the shop. I'd suggest starting with a pike wall. It is the perfect orbital defense one.
Thanks for telling me now that I already bought it.
Dick.
Hi.
You've got to accessorize. Get some silky cream for that hair. Gives your hair full body and repairs split ends.
Does that mean I do more damage with my hair slash? I guess.
Hello. Welcome to the import room.
Thank you.
We used to carry all kinds of treats from lands beyond, but since these pirates showed up, our shipments have stopped. Completely. If only I could do something about it.
Something tells me I will be doing something about it later. Alright. I guess we go out of town. I'm gonna go save first. Was that here? No, that was Sky. So save was over here?
Hello, old man!
And I will see you in the next episode of Shantae!
Toodles!